guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time ever seeing my face, make sure you click that subscribe button and then we'll all be happy campers. But thank you guys for selecting this video. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, comment, and turn on the notification bell, but then comment whenever you're done. Thank you guys, and let's just get started right into the video. So, set up my camera. Okay. So I have these two things of slime. And I'm just gonna let you guys hear the satisfying sounds, okay? So I think that sounded kind of satisfying from overnight. I'm gonna try to make some bubbles, and then we'll see how it goes from there. So then there's this can. So I'm going to mix the two slimes. Wow, I have a really good batch now. Okay, I think it needs a bit more activator because it is a little bit sticky, so probably from the lotion. So I'm going to use the borax. Because that's the one I always use. Trying to be like those satisfying sound people that make the really satisfying sound when they make the videos. Trying to do that. Clearly, it's not working. So I'm mixing it up. Guys, don't do this if you have like allergies or allergic reactions to this stuff. So please don't do that. I'm not allergic to it, so that's why I do it a lot. My finger. But listen, guys. Oh, and if you guys will, can you comment down below some video ideas? Because sometimes I just make a video whenever I get bored. That's why I'm making one right now. Okay, guys, look. You see those little designs on the walls? It's because I have the Scentsy camera. I can show you guys. So I have the Scentsy. Oh, sorry. So I have the Scentsy warmer, and it's up here. It's that one. Sorry. That one, so yeah. I'm gonna put you guys down here actually so that you guys can see almost everything I do. This is the borax and the water. Sticky. So I'm just going to add some more activator. Thank you. dupe. I'm going to take this, put it in two different containers, color one of them a bit more blue than this, and then I'm going to leave the other one like regular, this regular, and then I'm going to open them up and mix them together, see what they do. Whenever I'm done activating. There was like rolling over there. I was like, no, don't touch my camera. But hopefully I can get a new camera. Cause I'm on the laptop. Maybe my hands just aren't used to it anymore, because I was like stuck playing with it last night, but then I let it sit in its containers like normal, and this is what happens. It like acts like it's never been activated. Well, thanks, slime, you're making me look bad. Anyway. So clearly this does not want to activate. So if you guys wonder what I'm doing, I'm actually trying to get all the activator off of the countertop into the slime. Clearly it's not working. But still. I'm going to be making a bowl out of it, and then I'm going to put it in its separate thing. I mean, it's two separate containers, and then color one, and then, you know, do some other satisfying sounds so that you guys enjoy it. But first, I'm going to come up here closer to the camera so that you guys can hear it better. You guys ready? Hold on, that's not close enough. There we go. You ready? It popped. Okay, let's come back here. The countertop ends like here, but this is like here. So it ends here, but it's here. Well, I'm gonna do the bubble. Ready? Here we go. Okay, guys, so look at this one that I just colored compared to this one that I just activated. This one's like very dark. This one's very, very light. So, that's normally not the type of video that I would do. That was more of a satisfying one that you guys might, and I'm sorry if my head's cut off up here, but I hope you guys enjoyed the sounds from the tapping, slime poking, and the dragging, and I'll try to make more videos like that, and I'll see you guys in my next either slime making or playing slime video, or just another video. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you click that subscribe button because that would just be amazing. And give this video a big thumbs up and turn on the notification bell once you subscribe so that you get notified each time I make a new video. And I will see you guys in my next vlog or video, I guess. Thanks for watching. Love y'all. Bye.